making damn good barbecue.
I wish they made this stuff in Texas.